Welcome to any students from District 59. Let me read out these counties, and at the end, give me a shout out if you're here. From Erath County, Somerville County, Comanche County, Hamilton, Mills, Coryell, San Sabin, McCullough. Who's here from those counties? Thank you. You've picked well in your choice for higher education. But let me add my thanks also to the people who made this possible. Mr. Mike Myers, the donors, the Texan Club, a special recognition to Lonn Reisman. Congrats to Dr. D and his wife, Lisette, who brought an energy to Tarleton that's catapulted Tarleton State University to another level. And I wish best wishes to the sole finalist, Dr. Hurley, and look forward to working with you. In closing, I send sincere thanks from my wife, Janice, and myself for this kind invitation to be a part of this grand day. It's a great day to be at Tarleton. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Sheffield. Our next speaker is State Representative Dwayne Burns, who represents House District 58 in the Texas House of Representatives. First elected to the House in 2014, Mr. Burns remains focused on issues facing rural affairs, public safety, and education. He and his wife, Jennifer, are proud Tarleton alumni and are parents of two, and maybe soon to be three, Tarleton Texans. We appreciate his passion for Tarleton and his ongoing support in Austin. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome State Representative Dwayne Burns.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Let me tell you what, I'm excited to be here. It's always feels good to come home to Tarleton State University. So I graduated from here in 1994, and I can think back to it like it was yesterday. And I can only imagine what you guys are thinking here, this class of 2023. And my son, who's up there somewhere, maybe Austin, if he's up there. I see my other boy, Parker, up here. Good job, and all of his Lambda Chi friends up there. That's awesome. I'm excited to see what's going to happen. I'm full of pride. When I advocate for Tarleton State University in the Texas legislature, my 150 House member friends, I proudly refer to you as the crown jewel of the Texas A&M system. And they look at me with a weird look, and I say, just go there and look, and you'll see what I'm talking about. Amen. So let me just leave you with this. Everyone has talked about the growth in our community, the growth of this university, the importance of the folks that have contributed, like Mike Myers, like Coach Reisman, like Dr. DiTavio and Chancellor Sharp and the Board of Regents, everyone that's contributed to this facility, and the students that have made this possible. But I want to leave you with this thought. From one student athlete to another, and believe it or not, I was a student athlete at one time, back in 1993, 94, played golf. And golf is a sport. I will debate that with anybody who wants to. And if you were on the 93, 94 golf team with me, would you stand up, please? Well, looky there. Mr. Kyle Monteith. But let me leave you with this. If you do three things, and things are going to go right for you in life, okay? Number one, do the right thing. Number two, do your best. And number three, maybe most importantly, show people that you care. All right? We are all called to ministry, and I shared this with the folks at the engineering building a while ago. Even Jesus Christ himself, in Mark 10:45 of our Bible, the ultimate truth of the universe, said that even he was sent here not to be served, but to serve, and lay down his life as a ransom for many. We're all called to be in a ministry, so serve each other. Use this facility as a tool in our ministry. Let's build Tarleton. Let's build the kingdom. Let's build each other up. Have a great year. Go Tarleton.
Thank you, Representative Burns. Lonn Reisman arrived at Tarleton State University in 1988 as head coach of the men's basketball program. 5 years later, he would assume a role of athletic director and head coach. In 2018, he would step away from coaching and focus completely on the role of athletic director. His three roles over more than three decades have been marked with nothing less than student athletes, program, and personal success. With his energy and drive, we anticipate he'll be good for another 30 years. Please join me in welcoming the athletic director and namesake of Tarleton Memorial Stadium, West Side Expansion, Lonn Reisman. I thought you'd like that.
Thank you, Dr. McGregor. Wow, on behalf of the athletic department, our coaches, student athletes, staff, and administrators, we'd like to welcome you to tonight's grand opening. This is an historic night for Tarleton, our alumni, student body, and fans. But tonight isn't just a historic night for Tarleton. It's a historic night for Stephenville, our surrounding communities, and the state of Texas. This stadium will bring all types of events to Stephenville, from NCAA championships to UIL high school playoff games, track meets, graduations, concerts. The opportunities are endless. During my 31 years at Tarleton, we've seen many exciting games in this stadium. I was here in 1990 when the Texan football team completed their first undefeated season in the NAIA and hosted Westminster, Pennsylvania in the playoffs. We hosted the National NAIA Track and Field Championships, which was a huge accomplishment for Tarleton and the city of Stephenville. Seen many Stephenville High School football games, high school playoff games, and of course, in 2018, when Todd Whitten's Texans completed the first undefeated regular season NCAA team in Tarleton history, 10-0, and then went all the way to the Elite Eight in the NCAA playoffs. Just a little bit of note about this. Last year in the NCAA playoffs, we defeated the defending Division II national champions, Texas A&M Commerce. And so that was a great night for us to beat a sister school in our conference. Together, we've had many more memorable moments in the stadium, and many more memorable events will come in the future. I've had the honor to serve Tarleton for 31 years, and I cannot tell you how many times over the years we would have conversation, a vision, a dream about a stadium of this magnitude for our fans, students, and alumni. Dreaming about a facility as beautiful as this was a dream we all shared. I've always believed that the only place where success comes before support is the dictionary. The dream of a new state-of-the-art football and track facility wouldn't have been possible without the support of our administration, alumni, the Texan Club, elected officials, and community. I would like to thank Dr. DiTavio for his support of this project and allowing us to be here tonight, opening what I believe is one of the best mid-major NCAA football stadiums in the country. We are blessed to be a part of the Texas A&M University system, and I appreciate the support of Chancellor Sharp, Chairman Mendoza, and all the members of the Texas A&M University System Board of Regents. Last but not very special thanks to Tarleton alumnus and Athletic Hall of Fame member Mike Myers and his wife Sammy for their historic $2.4 million donation to this project. Without their support, many of the first class amenities that you will see tonight would not be possible. August 20th, 2019 will forever be a historic day in Tarleton State University history, a day when dreams became reality. Now, if you've been here before, one little note. It's hot outside tonight, but the sun is not in your eyes, it's over there. Remember, Tarleton's know-how. Thank you.
Thanks, Coach. Matt Underwood joined the Stephenville Independent School District as superintendent in 2014. Under his leadership, the district has been a model for technology deployment, facility improvement, academic performance, and college readiness. Memorial Stadium is home to many Yellow Jacket and Honeybee athletic, as well as extracurricular groups. And Tarleton State University wishes to express our deep appreciation to Stephenville ISD for your ongoing partnership. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Mr. Matt Underwood, Stephenville ISD superintendent.
What a great day for the Tarleton Texans. You out there, Texans? All right, on behalf of the Stephenville Independent School District, we would like to say thank you. Thank you for your partnership, your continued cooperation, your sense of community, your leadership, and vision. Dr. F. Dominic DiTavio, I'd like to say thank you as well for your friendship. I appreciate what you've done for this university and for this community and for me. Thank you. Today is truly about community. I laugh and joke a lot that I've been to a lot of universities, most of which they didn't kick me out. I just moved to a different university. But I've never felt a sense of community like I feel here in Stephenville with Tarleton State University. It's a great place. We should be very thankful. Every day, we look across the street at each other, and we work together collaboratively, and we learn from one another, and we benefit from one another. And I know also in the house tonight, we may have some Yellow Jackets and Honeybees. That's what we're talking about. This is an extremely exciting day for our kids. What an opportunity to play in a stadium like this. With a jumbotron right behind me. Goodness, my head looks big. But I want to take this opportunity again to say thank you, Stephenville. Thank you, parents. Thank you, faculty, alumni of Tarleton, students of Tarleton. And most importantly, get our kids fired up. It's going to be a great year. Thank y'all.
Thank you, Matt. As we wrap up this evening, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say thank you to the Texas A&M University System, Facilities Planning and Construction Group, SSC, Tarleton Athletics, and all of our athletes out on the field this evening, and the Institutional Advancement Team for all of your work to make today possible. Special thanks go out to Casey Hogan, Nate Burrell, Troy Jones, Chad Evans, Ryan Cox, and Mike Scott in the booth this evening. There are a lot of technical hurdles to ellipse before we could have this evening's event, namely that big screen right over there. Following the color song, in just a moment, we invite you to explore the stadium as well as campus. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask now that you please rise for the playing of the color song, and we thank you for your attendance today. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Gary Westbrook and the Sound and the Fury.
And Lonn Reisman Athletic Center. Mobility issues are invited to use an elevator to reach the third and fourth floors of the press box. Please enter the inside stairwell at the top of the main concourse on the south side of the stadium. Again, thank you for being here tonight and for your support of Tarleton State University. We look forward to seeing you on Saturday, September the 14th at 6 p.m. for the first football game in the newly renovated Memorial Stadium and the Lonn Reisman Athletic Center. Go Texans!
Thank you. appreciate it.